You want me to play second base?
Yes.
Okay.
Right, you ready, really?
So.
Let's put it up. I'm OBJ. Pitching. Spence.
Oh my god, man.
Ready?
Bluff, you're a beast.
You know? Well,
that's not going to be a chance, bro, because I'm going to be hitting them in that next yard.
I was going to say I doubt it, but we saw BP, so.
We saw BP.
What inning are we? Hey, did you find out what field we're on?
We're over here. Oh. I told you that.
We're on this field over here. I'm recording now, so.
Okay, so this is like my pre-MVP interview. Probably gonna throw like 3 perfect games. We're gonna hit 12 home runs.
All right, let's go over and start getting warmed up.
For what?
Another player.
There's Spencer.
Okay.
They need a player, or like?
Oh.
All right, Brock, you ready?
Dude, we're gonna send it, bro.
Oh, you don't have to tell me that. I already know.
You're talking like 400 feet.
You right?
What's the count on him?
Ball.
Atta boy.
There you go.
The opposite finger.
Go two. Stay two. Dude, I'm impressed.
What'd you say, Rob?
Hey, Brock. Give him the info.
Well, right now. Playing this game, kid's throwing good, but he's throwing slow, so you know what we're gonna do, right?
Let's send it.
Pulse beating slow, blurred visual, pull off the chain. I see the glow, take off our clothes and give them away.
Hopefully, we play on this field. I like this field a little better.
We play like,
Brock, what'd you do this game?
Fucking ding dong.
3 for 3.
1 for 3 is a ding dong.
Yep.
Guys, we're gonna get it!
Dude, you almost had a heart attack there at the end.
I know.
That guy's like, get out!
Crush that ball.
How far was I from the line?
I thought you were.
You were like 2 feet. You were like 2-3 feet away. You were like this far away from the line.
I didn't want to go over it.
As soon as I hit that ball, I knew it was gone.
So did I. It was high.
Dude, freaking.
Dude, I saw that. I was like, oh, Brock just hit a ding dong.
Shut up. Dude, as soon as he hit out Mike, see ya.
Yeah, that would have been, it would have been 3-3.
Yeah, that's close.
And then Brock just would have had to hit another ding dong, and that would have been game. Dude, look how many people turned out, and this is just a backyard event.
Yeah.
Like, look how many cars are here. It's crazy.
Hey guys, I'm going to apologize for my appearance at the plate. 2 strikeouts, but I did have a single at the last. I made up for it on the mound, Pete. I made up for it on the mound.
Carry the team.
Freaking 3-inning shot.
Dude, that's
I
like,
need to get a dinger out of my system.
So do I, but I don't think I can hit one.
I can hit
one. My hand hurts too bad.
I don't know if I can hit
I'm taping one. It.
It just went over there.
All right, guys, game two. Here we go. Just got done watching the team. We're going to...
No, I don't think... Bradley, I don't think we're playing it.
No, we must be playing over there.
Yeah, we're playing over.
Strike 3. 1 out.
Good catch.
ball. Two strikes. Air ball!
That's one base, one base. One base, guys.
We figured it out. We did five straight. It's alright though.
No, sorry though.
We good.
Alright, so recapping of the tournament. Overall 4-2. Made it to the championship game. And we had to beat them twice. Won the first game 5-4. We were up 5-2 in the fourth. Up 5-2 in the fourth. They hit a grand slam. It was 6-5. And we came up to bat 3-up, 3-down. I struck out and we lost. So overall, there were 10 teams, but I'd say we did overall good. So we never got to finish the video because my camera battery died. So basically the end of that video was just us explaining what happened, and we ended up going 5-2, losing our second game, and going the whole way to the championship game, and won the first game in the championship game, lost the second, so we got second place in the tournament. Overall it was a good day, and it was a lot of fun. Okay, one other thing I also forgot to mention is I also put the bracket at the end of the video, and our team was called the Sluggers, and that was like that little intro thing or whatever. And so in the bracket, our team has the little paintbrush looking thing by it. That's just so you can see like how we did in the bracket, where we started, what games we won and lost. But we started in round two. We got a first round bye because we were one of the lower seeds, and the seeds were picked at random. So I also forgot to say about that. So if you like the video, please give it a like. Subscribe if you like my videos and want to be notified whenever I post them. And thank you for watching.